Do you often find yourself typing out the same response to the same comments? Let's take an example. Using vidIQ's comment filter tool, we're going to look for any comments that contain the phrase work, because a lot of people are saying something won't work, doesn't work, or can't work. The thing is, we already have a video to respond to these comments, so by using vidIQ's comment templates tool, we can set up a template response and use it over and over again. The comment template button sits next to YouTube's reply button, and when you press it, this window will pop up. On the left side are the comment templates, and on the right side we have the text response. When you click new, a second window will pop up where you name your template and add some text. Note that you can add a personal touch to your responses by copying this syntax into your message, which will be replaced by the username of the commenter. Once finished, simply press the create button and then click back on the vidIQ button, and there you have a new template response that you can edit, delete, or drop straight into the reply box. As you can see, the reply includes the name of the poster, and by spending a couple of extra seconds creating the template, we can now potentially save hours in the future not having to write out the same old thing every time we want to reply to the same old comment. We hope this makes your YouTube life just a little bit easier, so don't forget to let us know what you think about our latest free tool. And if you want more helpful tools and analytical video information like this, then vidIQ is the software for you. It's like YouTube's best friend. We have amazing tools such as individual video scorecards, social media analytics, and video tools to help you copy cards and annotations, create thumbnails, and even post your YouTube videos directly to Facebook. It's free to join, so head on over to the website to start YouTubing the smart way.